night, son. I'm so sorry. Tell your mother. I'm sorry.
You always put the Republic first. I hated you for that. But now you're gone. And I couldn't save you.
I know I can't make the pain stop. But I'll be here to help you. Every step of the way.
Thank you. That means a lot. Malcolm's power flux knocked out the superweapon's defenses. Killed the signal that put our ships in lockdown. The Eternal Fleet's back online.
It's about time.
Commander, I'm detecting massive power spikes at the superweapon facility.
Let me guess. That's bad.
More like catastrophic. The weapon core is charging and no one's at the controls. If you don't deactivate it soon, it may obliterate the entire planet.
Don't worry, Lana. We'll handle the superweapon.
You'll never reach it in time.
Hold on. With the shields down, I can remotely slice into the mainframe from here. Maybe buy you enough time to manually kill the weapon at the source.
Do whatever it takes. In the meantime, tell our forces to take shelter. Be safe. Both of you.
You too, Commander.
Eternal Fleet, move into position and charge all forward batteries. It's time to knock out a superweapon. I've reached the superweapon facility. How do I shut it down?
You'll need to interface with the main controls. Look for a throne, take a seat, and hope for the best.
Am I crazy, or is this the third one I've seen today?
I can start a collection.
Superweapon everyone's fighting over.
I am one of six. Show me your rage. Calm. Peace. It denies fury. A sacrifice mediocre.
I didn't come here to be poked and prodded.
You had no choice. You were lured here. Blinded by duty, distracted by trust. You did not see the blade to your neck. The rage in your shadow, the traitor. You are betrayed.
I've given up everything to help the galaxy rebuild. Who would try to destroy me?
One, mark my anger, pain, hope eroding. The betrayer lured you to Iotath, ignited war, spark the engines of rage, envy, passion, hate, sorrow. The Betrayer now offers you sacrifice prime, fuel for the six gods.
This doesn't have to end in violence. Calm down and let's talk this through.
There is only rage.
Commander, you're safe.
I found the superweapon. It was a giant droid.
I know. You've been talking in your sleep.
Your dreams are almost as bad as mine.
Whatever that droid is, you knocked it out of commission with the Eternal Fleet. Now it's recharging and gearing up for a counterattack.
Which is why we must strike soon. Hesitate too long and the Titan may destroy us all.
The droid was obsessed with rage. If we're going to destroy it, we may need to keep it calm or push it over the edge.
That's good to know. We need every advantage we can get.
Too bad the droid's the least of our worries. Someone sabotaged the throne while you were plugged in. Any chance you saw them?
No, but the droid said it was the same person who lured us to Iokath. Someone close to me.
The conspiracy cuts deeper than we imagined.
Sounds like an inside job, all right. Only a handful of people could get close enough to sabotage the throne.
Who could have done such a thing?
Asena's an expert strategist. If she took me down, the galaxy would be as good as hers.
I always thought she had a case of throne envy.
Why stop with Asena? If we're tallying suspects, we have to consider Aiko, Vizsla, Satil, and the entire Alliance army.
Not to mention Lana. And hell, even me.
Whoever it is, I want them rooted out. Quickly.
There's only one solution. You must monitor everyone.
Hold on, Minister of Paranoia. You can't invade everyone's privacy to sniff out a single rat.
I can't, but the Commander can. Give the order and I'll begin surveillance of everyone. Even Theron and myself. It's the only way to flush out the traitor.
I won't let one traitor turn me against my followers. They've earned my trust.
I'm glad someone hasn't lost their mind.
Trust is a risk, now more than ever.
Excellent. You're awake and looking stronger than ever, I see. Are you ready to return to the battlefield?
We took down Malcolm and stopped the apocalypse. I'd say we've earned a breather.
Before we celebrate, I have to offer my condolences to Agent Shan. Your father was a bore, but I respected his prowess on the battlefield. I'm sorry for your loss.
What are you doing here, Empress?
I've come to wish the Commander good health and to discuss our continued war efforts. You've dealt a crushing blow to the Republic, but they stubbornly refuse to surrender. A fight for Iokath rages on.
They're still desperate to claim the superweapon. If we take it first, they'll have no choice but to surrender.
We will take it, but we can't stop there. We must rain destruction on the Republic, day and night, until we soak Iokath with their blood. Only then will we emerge triumphant. Good luck on the battlefield, Commander. Victory will be ours.
We'll track her movements, see what she's hiding.
I'll promise you right now, whoever this traitor is, we will find them.
And we'll make them pay.
I know you will. While you start searching, I'm going to win the war they started.
For the Eternal Alliance.
May the Force serve us all.
Commander, fresh news from the war on Iokath. Republic troops capture one of our supply stations. The Empire's leading a retaliation, but we're locked in a stalemate.
You always know how to cheer me up. What about our hunt for the traitor in our ranks?
We're questioning everyone from the usual suspects to your top advisors. So far, everyone looks clean. We'll find the traitor, but these mole hunts take time.
Do whatever you think is best.
We'll double your security detail. Better safe than sorry.
Lighten up, Theron. Things aren't all doom and gloom.
Well, you look cheery today, Lana. Did Galt spike the calf again?
Even better. I found a lead. Alliance agents picked up a signal from the shadow world of Umbara. It's encrypted with the same algorithm the traitor used on Iokath. They're still on the planet, helping our Republic foes grab a massive stockpile of Adegan crystals.
Let's keep this quiet until we know who's trustworthy. I'll lead a small strike team and capture the traitor myself.
I'll provide backup.
As will I. The Republic won't give up their precious crystals without a fight.
Both sides have tinkered with Adegan crystals for years, part of an arms race to build a new arsenal of superweapons.
If we move quickly, we can corner the traitor and hijack those crystals.
Intel says they're on an Umbaran supply train headed for the capital city.
Then we leave now. The traitor won't escape us this time.
On time and on budget.
On the move, and the traitor's on board.
Nothing we can do. Careful. This train is littered with traps.
Umbarans aren't known for their hospitality.
Get those crystals!
Password.
Take my advice and don't look down.
They're closing in on the traitor's signal.
I'm taking you down, Commander!
Gah!
crystals!
Crystals! My turrets will destroy you! My turrets will destroy you!
We'll not take the crystals!
My turrets will destroy
you! Die in the shadow!
My turrets will destroy you!
Die in the shadow! Umbara will consume you! Die in the shadow!
Critical failure.
No! The crystals!
Traitors on the other side of that door.
They're gone.
That's impossible. According to the signal, they're still on the convoy.
It's over, Commander. In a few minutes, this train will collide with that mountain range. You'll be disintegrated, and I'll escape with the Adigan crystals. Don't worry. You won't feel a thing.
We defeated Valkorion together, and now you've betrayed me?
I didn't want it to come to this. Luring you into that trap on Iokath was just the beginning. Ever since you defeated Valkorion, everything I've done has been towards one goal. The total destruction of the Eternal Alliance.
You helped build the Alliance. After everything we've been through, why tear it down now?
What I built was an end to the Eternal Empire, not this. I followed you because I believed you'd end the cycle of war. I thought we'd finally be free once you took down Valkorion. But the Alliance outgrew you. Now it's rotting from the inside, the galaxy's fighting back, and you've become a symbol of oppression. So much for your dreams of peace.
Then let's find a solution together. I want peace as much as you, Theron.
I believe that. Once.
If you topple the Alliance, millions will die.
If that's the cost of peace, so be it. 30 seconds to impact. This is goodbye.
Stop the train, Theron. We can still find peace, but we have to work together. Lana! Theron escaped.
Warning. Collision imminent. Brace for impact.
We need to survive long enough to make Theron pay. Jump! We can catch him if we hurry. The Adikan crystals, maybe.
So Theron didn't take the whole shipment.
Thank you.
Alliance.
This isn't over, Theron!
No! This is just beginning.
Got you.